Hi guys, we're in the bathroom.
Oh my god, we're in the bathroom.
What?
Curl her hair.
I gotta curl my hair.
It's not warm yet.
I am cleaning up my mess. I'm like the, it's like the one guy from Spy Kids whose face is always covered when he gives him the mission. I think it's George Clooney. Or is it Sylvester Stallone? It's one of the two, and then you're
I think it's Clooney.
Look at her, she's so fancy with her hair curling. My hair doesn't do that.
Okay, I'm gonna go. We're gonna go.
We're gonna go.
All right, guys. We're going on an adventure.
I just had to text you to hurry up.
Because I'm slow.
Did you get the camera back? It's not going to fit in either of our purses.
I'll go get the camera back.
Okay.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
Okay, guys, we got the camera back. Camera bag secured.
Have you really been filming for 3 minutes? You filmed that entire time upstairs? We only have an hour of battery.
Oldest park in all of Nevada. I see bad times today. Don't go around tonight. Well, if you finally take your dad, there's a bad moon on the right.
I hear her.
Oh my god! There are babies up there.
That's the most we've ever seen.
Give him a hug.
I hear the voice of rage is ruined. Don't go around tonight. Well, it's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the right. All right.
Do you want to touch a rock?
Yeah.
I hate that you're in sync with my music.
There's so many animals to go. Look at the boys. Mm-hmm. It's the boys.
It's so cool.
Should we name them?
Sure.
Edgar, Allen, and Poe. They're getting their beauty sun.
They're like, what are you staring at?
So they're probably staring right at us. And Izzy's currently having a stare off.
Yeah.
With better than us.
Alan, the middle one, because he's like, get out of my business, people. I'm just having a sunbathe moment. Why are you intruding? It's supposed to be peaceful. But no, y'all gotta stare at me.
Yep. Oh yeah, now he's directly looking at me.
So he definitely was having a stare off.
So, we made it. Editing Izzy, if you want to blur out the faces of these people. There's a staircase. I think we're going to climb in a little bit. Currently, I am the only one out here because everybody else had to go to the bathroom. But I was smart and I haven't drinking any water. And I went before we left. So, like, look at all those red mountain rock hill things. But bottom line is I'm sitting at a table by myself and I was feeling weird. So I thought, why not take out the camera and start vlogging? So we're going to go up there. Oh, an atlatl. Yes, I know what this is.
Atlatl rep. It's a throwing stick.
Yeah. If you've ever read Brother Band, that's what Lydia uses.
Yeah,
Lydia. Not that anybody cares.
Preserve the petroglyphs.
Do not touch.
Don't touch them.
Amen.
Let's climb these stairs.
Oh my so God, you hate going downstairs in this three freaking flights.
Oh yeah, it's but going up easy.
The Hogwarts back. Like all the Hogwarts stairs?
Yeah.
Because you were like right down there. I was like, okay.
What do you think?
It's cool.
Really cool.
Look at how cool.
We tried to decipher them.
I don't think there's much to decipher. I'm pretty sure they're just like, hey, this is our life.
Yeah.
I mean, it doesn't have to go too deep.
There's those big horn sheep right there.
Look at that one spitting venom.
Yeah, he
I is. Like this little weird walrus whale thing with legs.
I like how they have three fingers and toes. They're not naturally artistic.
And you're not filming on the way down because I really want
you to. Oh yeah, no, I'm.
Oh look, Ike was here.
Ike was there?
Yeah, stupid Ike.
Oh, look at, because look at the
little cavern and the.
Oh, with the thing coming out of it.
Dude, these are so cool. Looks so cool. And look at all the sand.
Wow.
See, it's cactus juice sand. But yeah, petroglyphs, guys. You saw the sign earlier, but we're in Valley of Fire.
Yeah, we are.
In Nevada.
Nevada.
Valley of Fire State Park. Supposedly, it's the oldest Nevada state park. My grandfather knows everything, but
he
also doesn't. So, petroglyphs, 4,000 years. Native American culture. Pretty cool.
Cool.
Get your photos. I'm so grateful for a huge zoom on this camera right now.
Really?
Yeah.
Never seen a one trip.
Yeah.
We're good luck charms.
I'm
like
so.
That.
I got a real clear shot of him.
Look at the babies. Look at them. They're so cute. I just want to pet them all. But a brush with the
devil can clear your mind. Look, I love that rock right there though, because look at it's got like a.
I like the rock that's like part white and then it's red.
Yeah.
And it looks like it was painted that way.
Yeah, just yep. Like a straight line.
Just a straight line. And I'm worried
that I blew my own. Look at how cool it is. Los Angeles.
I know.
To Los Angeles. And it won't stop raining. No, not that way.
And Peggy. Peggy. I never cared for Stroganoff.
He can learn to do it. You can learn to do it.
My little brother Alexei.
Well, your best friend.
I know who my best friend is. My pet! My pet, you both, I'm sorry that we ever
met. I'm hungry, I'm frightened, and I'm only human.
Don't forget, I don't remember anything. Get out and let me be.
That was a Aquila. She's not really my Aquila, but she practically raised me this morning. So
freezing, the new works outdoors.
Many unbearable hours later.
The dam, we go into the state of Arizona.
Yep. Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, told you.
I'm gonna visit another state.
Another state.
Yep.
The dam snack bar.
The dam snack bar.
Yeah. Oh my god, it's the statues.
Let's see how their toes are all shiny.
It's the statues.
To touch them for love.
Yeah. I'm not doing that.
So we're gonna
go.
It says 4:30. So we're about to go to 5:30.
It's all the lines mixed up, and it takes me a really long time to actually count them.
Yeah.
Yeah. And so I think in the book they came up over here.
They came up. They went. Oh yeah, down.
Because they were in Nevada.
Yep.
Like you go to a certain place. Oh. That's it.
Yeah.
I think they went to Nevada.
Okay, Arizona time.
Oh my gosh.
Now you're in Arizona.
It's the same time because
Oh yeah, daylight saving.
Arizona.
Well, it's gonna be fun if it was 5:30 though. Yeah.
Look at all these people.
Oh, lots of people.
Like anybody else understands the excitement.
What is it? Nevada and Arizona. 2-1.
2-1.
The elevator.
Yeah. Oh my god, the elevator where he met Athena.
Yeah. She's about to. She's about to. Her brain's exploding. She's losing her mind.
It's the Hoover Dam.
It's the Hoover Dam.
You made it to the Hoover Dam.
Spontaneously combust out of like sheer happiness.
Bucket list thing completed.
I know, you can see the other side. Cool.
Nobody else would be this excited about going to the Hoover Dam except for me. And maybe Emma.
Well, I'm going to be sending a picture to him a little bit.
Man, I've been living in a hole in the mountain. Ain't no sense in there.
Imagine.
What a concept.
Keep off the wall.
No.
See what we can find.
Dam snack bar.
What are you doing? Look at the sadness in her eyes. Oh, I was really zoomed in. Nope. Oogie boogie. On the dice.
I'm the oogie boogie man.
It's pajamas.
If you feel a antsy, I don't know what to do.
Do you want to do the outro now?
Oh, yeah.
Do not put your arm around me. I don't know. Did you get my body tense?
She was like, is she gonna
get? Oh, God, my neck. Oh, I'm seizing. Oh.
Okay, so now
Izzy cut that all out. That's just for you.
Da, 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 da.
Da.
Okay. Thank you for watching.
Thank you so much for watching our video. I hope you enjoyed seeing
Valley of Fire / Hoover Dam.
And
make sure to like,
subscribe,
and check out our
non-existent Patreon page.
See you all next week.
Bye.
Oops. Double hand.
Aww.